Welcome to the show, man. It's your dude, N.O. As I told you when I first introduced the show, I'm going to be hanging out with my dude, N.O. Meazy, definitely in the building. We're in Kenner, Louisiana at Players. You already know on Loyola. It's popping on real big here. My dude, Black and Mild, got the bubble going here. N.O. Meazy got the bubble going here. I hear Kitty Black coming through too, all right? What's up with you, big brother?
Man, I'm just hanging in there, bro. Thanking God for all his blessings. Rolling with GMB, you heard me. My partner Black and Mild. I got my brother Babu the Truth. You know what I'm saying? The whole GMB camp, we doing our thing. Like Your Ugly Fridays going down in Kenner, 3124 every Friday. And then we taking it starting in January to Houston, Texas. Like Your Ugly Sundays. Every Sunday, baby. We ain't playing out here. We gonna take New Orleans and the real man who do all the beats. And one of the, oh Lord, original voices without an auto-tune. Tearing it down every Friday and Sunday like it's ugly.
Tell me, Meazy, look, I really want to talk to you about a few things today, man. How did you get started in this thing, man? Because it seemed like the bubble just blew up and exploded, man. You was really doing your thing, man. And people really loved the song, you know?
I've been in the game for a while, like with Warren Mays and all that, way back in the Jeep, but I never hit the forefront. And then, like, after Katrina, you know, like, right after that, I met up with Black. And me and Black teamed up, and we was like, man, you know, we gotta, like, bring it back, you know, like, put it back where it need to be with songs. So we did that Like You're Ugly, and it just took off from there, you know what I'm saying? And now here we go. Everything's ugly.
Black and Mild is so talented, man. Yes. I mean, he's touched. I mean, I can't even think of an artist in New Orleans he haven't touched.
Turn on the radio, you gonna hear. You digging me?
How you give an award show and not get this dude an award?
But I felt like, how you gonna give a citywide award and Black and Mild don't get an award? When everything going on, he do it.
Whether it's hip hop, whether it's whatever it is, he doing it.
All my hits, he did it. Everything y'all love me for, all the over 200 and some thousand likes on YouTube, he did it.
Black and Mild, Black, Biggie, Black
did it.
Tell me what else I hear from Black that you guys working on a new album that's gonna be off the meat wagon.
We got a GMB compilation coming out. We got Black single, we got the whole GMB individually singles, and I got my new single to look back at it. And we about to do this mix CD on some R&B and hip-hop shit, you hear me?
So, who inspired you, man? Like, I mean, you know, everybody got this person that they look up to say, man, I want to do that, or I want to, you know, it don't even have to be an entertainer. Who inspired you to do what you do?
Cartoons and Pimp Daddy.
Look, Pimp Daddy, you talking about Pimp Daddy?
That old fake-ass nigga. Oh, that's coming soon, too. My tribute to Pimp Daddy, you heard me? Because he was the truth, and I'm going to represent, baby. Mayor X told me, she bucked me up. She said, Meazy, you the modern-day Pimp Daddy. I said, like you ugly.
Say, man, speaking of that, man.
Shout out to Mayor X, you heard me?
What's up, man?
And I can't forget about Weeby, PNC, all the pioneers in the game who I fool with. Hi, boy, Rhino, everybody who I roll with, bro. Unity, baby, we gonna make it happen for New Orleans, you heard me?
That's very, very important, man. Bounce music is really, really getting a lot of attention. We didn't skip nationally, internationally now, man. So how you feel about that accomplishment for New Orleans and bounce music and the artists?
Well, tell them to go to YouTube under Chuck Perkins and the Voices of the Big Easy, and you can also see me performing live in Paris, France. And I'm going to Germany in March. So believe you me, we're making moves like that too. Check us out on YouTube.
That's what's up, man. The bubble is really, really bubbling right here, man. The Players Club right here in Kenner. My man, N.O. Meazy, holding it down definitely in a major way, man. Right here, All Good TV.
Push it, boy, N.O. Meazy. Rocking with All Good TV show, you heard?